place is a million, another a penny. The others, amounts in between. Pick one to keep with you the rest of the game. Number 8 it is. Now let's keep the game moving and choose 6 more cases. Looks like you're doing great so far, but maybe the banker can still talk you into a deal. Hello. All right. The offer is $22,000. Go ahead. Deal or no deal? You know what to do. Select the next 5 cases. up on the board for you. All right? Let's see what the banker wants to give you in exchange for that case of yours. Okay. He's ready to give you $35,000. Okay. Deal or no deal? You are still in the game. Select four more. Any second, that phone will ring, and you'll have an offer. You gonna take it? Hello? Okay. The banker wants to offer you $41,000. Time to decide, deal or no deal. We're getting down to it. Pick out three more. Three more out of the way. Okay. You think this is gonna be a good offer? Hello? All right. Here it is. $85,000. So what will it be? Deal or no deal? Good deal on the next one. Pick two more. cases left. What will the offer be? Uh-huh. The offer is $58,000. Go ahead. Deal or no deal? You feeling lucky? Let's hope so. Pick one case. Final stretch. You can almost hear the banker's calculator going up there, can't you? Hello? Uh-huh. He wants to buy your case for $72,000. Okay. Deal or no deal? Still out there. Choose one more case. Making it very complicated on our friend up there. Any ideas what he's gonna offer you? I know, money, but how much? Okay, how much? The banker's offer is $88,000. Time to decide. Deal or no deal? All right, we'll see if taking the deal was a good choice or not. Let's open your case. Ooh, too bad. Looks like you should have stayed in it. But congrats on your deal. Deal or no deal, thanks for playing, and we're looking forward to playing with you again soon.